What up, everybody? This is Joseph Explosive with Jeshua. Today we bring you another music video reaction. Yeah. Today we finna watch and listen to Migos featuring Gucci Mane. Gucci Mane! And it's called Slippery. Wonder what that's about.
Slippery.
Like slip and slide?
Yeah.
He lying. He know what it is talking about.
No!
Let's go.
No, what is it?
Let's go.
What is it?
You about to learn
Migo,
today.
What is it?
You're gonna learn today.
What is it?
Put your headphones on. You're gonna learn today. Slide one to the side so you can hear me. Slide one to the side. Exactly, bro. You gonna listen. Move it off the air a little bit. Bang. Okay. I already like it.
Please believe me. Hey,
look at this.
This is not new.
They just released the video, so I thought it was new. Dang. With that on us, I do videos now. I work free. I work free. Just let me be on the video set, man. Just as I'll ask.
Thirsty nigga. Capping and popping, I seen a little
munchy. I could have pulled up and just shot you. It's a jungle. He's some ugly little munchkins. I heard your bitch, she got that water. She was singing it in the back. Dang, girl, what's your name though? Slippery. Excuse me. I rock water. Diamonds, I'm dripping, but not slip. I threw a quarter. What that? Exactly. She passed out that car.
Get out of my car. Get out of my life.
Get out of my video. Get out of my life.
Get out of my head.
Somebody put a wig on.
Get off of my state.
Meanwhile, the other girl got a palm tree on her head.
To every drug there was.
Right?
Get out! Leave! Please! Go use me. Please me. Yell me.
Well, you shocked the heck out of me when you start. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't care.
Boy, psychic. How you be knowing this music, man? You be listening to rap with me. Like, you don't be listening to rap with your mama. Like, how you be knowing all this stuff?
Kinda. Sometimes I'll listen at Rafa's house.
Alright, so we just got through listening to Migos featuring Gucci Mane, Slippery. First thing I'm gonna say, the music video looked pretty slippery. Just playing around in all that water, if you know what I mean. Playing around in all that water. That water. What's your thoughts on it? On the song, seeing you already knew it.
Oh yeah, I like that song. But the only thing is, Juicy Mane, like, on that song.
Juicy Mane?
Yeah, Goosey.
Gucci. Give me Gucci for the Gucci.
Yeah, him? He was just saying words that went with the rhythm. So, it wasn't even that good. So, like, the part where Gucci Mane was in, it wasn't that good. But well, the rest,
really, that's what they all really was doing. They were just saying, that's that style of rap where you just say random stuff. Picking the pen while I got on my end. Kidding my sin. Nigga looking at me, but I gotta get in. Took it to work. Like, what is he talking? Nigga, he ain't said nothing. You just said about 30 words, but ain't nothing was said in them 30 words. So.
Then how are they 30 words if nothing was said in those 30?
You not listening, son. You hearing, but you ain't listening. Just like they rapping, but they ain't saying nothing.
Yes, they are. He said slippery. Please me. Yeah, those were words. So out of those 30 words, But dirty okay. words with.
I could see you not picking up what I'm laying down, so we're gonna just move past that part. We was a unit. I did my part, she did her part, and then you got smart.
No.
I'm a rapper, y'all ain't even know it. Write that down, because I'm a mother poet.
He thinks he's a rapper just because he can make two words rhyme.
Hey, I did more than him. All four of them put together. Anyway, so let's move on. What I was gonna say is, don't interrupt me. What I was gonna say was,
Mom taught me!
In the comments below, if you was picking up what I was laying down about them saying words but not saying nothing, leave a comment saying that. If you agree with Jeshua saying they did say 30 words and they said some, yes, they verbally made words come out of their mouth, but they said nothing in those words. There was nothing to take. There was no meat.
Yes, he said, slippery, excuse me, please me, oh, hey.
So please tell me, in what sentence you gonna ever use that line? Slippery, excuse me, please me.
In my head when I'm focusing, excuse me.
You gonna be like, no, you're not gonna use that line. Yeah. So they said nothing. They said something, but said nothing at the same time. So anyways, comment below because he'll go all night trying to argue that point.
I will.
Okay, so here's my feelings about the video. What about the song?
I really get you to cry.
That's the song.
You never lost.
Okay, let me get my reaction. The camera come on. He wants to act brand new and stuff. See, let me get to what I'm trying to say. Here's my reaction.
You told
to
me
the
to act funny.
No.
It's in the script.
Bro, you look funny. No, you ain't gotta do nothing. You just sit there. Sideshow bot, look at him. I'm done. I'm not gonna rest. Okay, but anyways, my reaction to the song is, that shit was whack, cuz. Man, as much as I try to like Migos, as much as I do like some of the mumble rap songs, cause what I had to do is I had to look at the evolution of rap. At first I was like, man, these mumble rappers are stupid. This ain't even rap. But then I looked at the evolution of rap and how it started and where it went from there to here to here to here to where we're at now. It ain't nothing more than somebody being from the 80s, listening to gangster rap in the 90s, or maybe the rap around the 2000s. It's different, it evolves, and this is where we're at in rap. I mean, you can only go up so high, so we gotta drop back down, then we're gonna get back into the real lyricist and real music of rap. But right now, that's where we're at, and you know, I'll take it. But this stuff right here was whack, cuz, like, the beat, it was cool. The imagery, amazing. I'll give him up. 9.2385 6993 on the imagery of the video, because it was water and women, and I like both of them. But the rapping, I was like, Migos.
Remember that one lady that we didn't like? I'd kick her out of the country.
She had a bad body, but it was up here, ladies. Come on now, not everybody.
You had the same hairline as her,
right? No, she was edged up pretty well. I like the way they edged that up on her. Like, my hairline kind of disintegrated. But anyways, it was whack. I didn't like it. I'm going to give it a one. A one. That's what I'm giving that song. What are you going to give it?
I can't be funny.
Out of 10.
You told me I can't, and to just sit there that you said
but
that.
But can you at least, like, say it with your chest?
Say it with your chest, little nigga.
I'm trying to make these videos short, get to the point, and you just see his play. See, that's what's wrong with you. Mumble rap is ruining our youth. Stop, man. Stop. Don't touch me. Get off me, man. It's too hot for all this. Get off me, man.
I'll pray for Arizona.
I'm about to be praying for you. Look, he going right at a 4. So,
no, I'm not.
So come on, give your rating.
I like the song. So I'm gonna get it like an 8.2. But you see Gucci Mane. Yeah, his part sucked.
Yeah, you notice I didn't mention, all I talked about was Migos. He was so sorry, I didn't even want to talk about the dude.
Migos is good.
Most of his music I don't even
know. Migos is three people! Quavo is one! Another nigga is another! And then the other nigga!
You just named all three. But anyways, you gave it a what? 8.2? That's the highest rating you ever gave. That, you mean that was the best song you've heard so far?
Yeah.
Okay.
Please,
but that's what he going with. So, 8.2 plus 1 is what? 9.2.
10.2.
We giving it an explosive 9.2 from the straight A students band. 10.2.
Yeah, I wanted to rate it with 9.2.
Okay, so out of 20, Migos and Mr. Gucci Mane.
Gucci Mane sucks.
Y'all got 11.2. Thank y'all for watching. We're gonna see you in our next video.
Bye. Nigga, no, this is mine.
You can't block somebody from doing that.
Running your house with pumps in the shadows. Your mama might be up inside it. Bah! Cars robotic, bad bitch with a body, but really don't care nothing about it. Capping and popping, I seen a little muzzy. I could have pulled up and just shot you.
Who taught your mom how to do the SRA though?
Mom!